First and foremost, I have to say that all of the ministries, you know, that I've spoken to, interacted with across the region, they've had a very high focus on health and safety. Vaccine deployment has been the foundational need and the focus. While there are some markets, there is still a need for increased vaccine equity and making sure that below the high-income countries, there's increased access to vaccines. That is like a very strong focus, and they put that in place. You know, in some markets, they're even prioritizing, you know, first and foremost, healthcare workers, second, essential workers like transport and food, and then third, because tourism, travel and tourism is such an important industry and critical to the livelihoods in the region, in some cases, prioritizing travel and tourism workers to get that restarted. It needs to be a holistic approach to minimizing the risk for both the travelers and the local communities. So mask wearing is important, will continue to be important, as well as getting the majority of the population protected with vaccines. It's all elements of risk mitigation, risk management.